New Faisalnagar, a neighbourhood located in the southern east periphery of Ahmedabad, close to the largest dump yard of the city. Predominantly Muslims, a major part of the population belongs to the low-income group. Most people here work in informal economic sectors, finding work at numerous small-scale industries around. Several women engage in making small products from home that are then sold in the markets. The market street houses various small shops and businesses, making this a vibrant neighborhood. In recent years, the municipal corporation, along with the local leaders, have made great efforts to improve the infrastructural services. But problem persists. Garbage dumping, poor quality roads, and most importantly, water. Water remains a scarce resource here, leading to people spending time every morning in storing it in large drums.
उन्होंने इस विस्तार के अंदर तीन बोर बनाए हैं। तीन बोर से उन्होंने पानी का नेटवर्क देने का काम शुरू किया है। लेकिन जिस हिसाब से नेटवर्क का पानी लोगों तक के पहुंचना चाहिए, वो अभी पहुंच नहीं रहा। काफी उसके अंदर यानी जो पानी का जो प्रेशर है, वो कम पड़ रहा है। पानी लोग पानी जितना यूज करना चाहते हैं उतना मिल नहीं रहा और टैंकर से हम लोग यहाँ पर लोगों को पानी पहुंचा रहे हैं।
There is need for more to be done. The children of New Faisalnagar, some go to school, while many drop out because of a lack of accessibility to far-off schools. Or due to the weak economic backgrounds of the families. Center for Development is one such NGO that runs a learning center here.
Inke amuk balagoni banavani ichcha hoy pan arthik position sari na hoy એટલે પછી મા બાપ એને ઘરમાં જ બેસાડી રાખે એમ કે ભાઈ હવે એક થી આઠ ભણી લીધી બહુ થઈ ગયું છે પાછળ તો તારે આખી જિંદગી રસોઈને એમાં જ કાઢવાની છે.
Although CFD plays a crucial role in inculcating basic reading and writing skills, there is a lack of resources such as a library or reading space to help children expand their knowledge of the world around them. This marginalized yet self-developing neighborhood now requires flexible, economical, thoughtful, and immediate transformative interventions to improve their everyday life. To address the lack of clean drinking water, we propose a mobile public water filtering system, the Pani Lari or Water Cart. This lari would be shared within the community, moving from lane to lane within specific timetables, allowing people to filter water while using the cart as a gathering space. On the other side, given that the access to education is insufficient, we propose a mobile library, the Kitab Lari or Book Cart. Our strategy is to coordinate with the Anganwadis in such a way that the library can move as per a specified schedule. Both urban projects are designed in such a manner that they can be easily constructed with local skill, available materials, and in a time frame that can reveal immediate outcomes. Through this process, we engaged in multiple community discussions to further understand their needs and suggestions on the proposed designs.
अगर यहाँ पर मोबाइल लाइब्रेरी जैसा अगर कुछ आता है तो यहाँ के जो खास करके यूथ है वो लोग अच्छी अच्छी किताबें पढ़ पाएंगे और उसका बेनिफिट उठा पाएंगे।
Our idea is to ignite small actions which can produce larger positive transformations. For that, we urge you to join us, to support us in order to materialize these initiatives.